It's early in the season, but I thought the young kids that we've drafted, brought to camp, had great showings, and you know, the future is looking real good with our 15 and 16-year-old players that we've got within our system. So that's exciting.